This is a coordinated bunker jet. This station serves Coconino County. This concludes the testing of the emergency alert system.
This station serves Coconino County. This is a coordinated monthly test. This concludes the broadcast station with this air alert system. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, so there's no question about that. This station serves Coconino County. This concludes the test of the emergency alert system.
Programming at the request of the National Weather Service to activate the North Texas Emergency Alert System.
The National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Johnson County, for Denton County, and for Tarrant County until 5 a.m. Your thunderstorms are located along the line, extending from Wise County to Glen Rose in Somerville County, and everything is moving east at 45 miles per hour. Wind and lightning is too great at the threat. Wind and lightning, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Also, this line of storms has a history of Fort Worth, Arlington, Plano, Grand Prairie, Carrollton, Louisville, Flanagan, Keller, Perth, Burleson, and Cleveland are all included in this severe thunderstorm warning, which also covers stations of I-35W, and Anderson Point, and Perth. Once again, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued for Johnson County entirely, all of Denton County and all of Tarrant County until 5 a.m. All North Texas stations affected by this alert are requested to relay the preceding message.
Thank you. Attention, 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 attention